This recording. Okay. What's up, guys? Welcome back. Welcome to my channel. Today, we're gonna be building a car in a particular game because I kinda like this, like a scrap mechanic game. Today, we're gonna be building is a car that actually runs. It's like scrap mechanic, but the physics, if you up the physics like right here, oh there we go, if you up the physics like this and start will lag. So what you're gonna do is just like that, and then this is how you the controls. It's just good controls like this, like that, and then like that, and then might be wondering why is there no sound is in this game, because I have my my earphones plugged with my cell phone. So this can take long. For a good turning, you need for a like this for long. And then four long right here, and then use the remote. If you want this game, go check it out. It's in the Play Store. It's called Evertex Sandbox. Oh yeah, it's called Evertex Sandbox. Go check it out. It's super cool. Yeah, I'm gonna add suspension as usual, because without suspension, this is not a bumpy car. I put some. Oh yeah, I did put it. And then you want to be to roll this. Yeah, if I have 1,000 subscribers, I will be face revealing, and then the logo will be soon, tomorrow. So it's like a motorbike, but no, it's just a car that you can usually build and place. Yeah, the engine will be in the back or right here, just kinda for our steps for static purposes, and then to like you think this is done, but when you drop it down, if you enter the seat, you notice that it's not turning. It's because you need to connect first like this, like that, and then connect this into here, and then what you're gonna do is you can connect it the here now first, Okay, the other one, this one, we will be rotating. Once you're done, hook up to the engines. If you hook it into this side, you notice that its background have to toggle the rotation, and then like that, and then like that. Now you have a car. Wait, what? Oh yeah, you want to go faster, you need to set up the speed of your car. It's like scrap mechanic. There you go, you have your own very car. So thank you for watching, leave a like and subscribe. Oh, turn on your post notification. Snail Boy out.